Hi, I'm Maureen. I work at Google, and I'm the mom of a young boy named Alexander.
Hi, I'm Debbie. I also work at Google, and my little daughter's name is Isabel.
Today, I'm going to show you how quick and easy it is to use Google Maps to plan your trip for you and your family.
And I'm going to show you how to create a travel map, add photos, and share it with your friends and family also.
First, type in your destination address. You can also click on satellite view to scope out the area.
Can I see what hotels are in the area?
Sure. And you can also check out reviews.
Great, I can book my hotel as well. I wonder if we can check out the San Diego Zoo while we're there. Isabel loves animals.
Let's see how far Disneyland is from San Diego.
Great, it only takes about an hour and a half.
And if you want to take the scenic route, just drag your route to whichever way you want.
So I can plan my itinerary ahead of time and save it to Google Maps. That way I don't have to worry about what I'm going to do when I get there. Now let me show you how to create your travel map. Just click on the My Maps tab. Make sure you're logged into your Google account. Create new map. You can drag the placemark icon to your desired location and add title and description. If you want to add photos, just click on the image icon and copy and paste the URL of your online photo album. Hit save.
Can I add more than one place to my travel map?
Sure, let's say you went to the San Diego Zoo and SeaWorld from Disneyland. You can add all of them to the same map with different placemarks. You can also get your family's feedback on your map by selecting Collaborate.
So how do I share my travel map with friends and family?
Just copy and paste a link in your blog or email. Use Google Maps to make trip planning quick and easy, and create your own travel map. Go to maps.google.com.